Good morning, everyone. It is 7:11 a.m. and we are ready to go to the park. The park is not open till 9, but we're going to get there early so we can rope drop, which is something that we normally don't do, but we're doing that today, so good for us. Today's vlog, expect it to be longer. If it's not longer, I'll be very shocked, but this is our first time back in 8 years, and these are all first reactions and minor memories.
No, from 9 years.
No, it's 8.
Okay.
Like years ago. So like these are just minor memories that might spark up in our heads and first time reactions. So it should be a bit longer and a bit more genuine. Well, everything's genuine. I don't know what I'm talking about. But here's a list of vlogs, opposite vlogs, like Disney Deluxe Zero Attractions, which is where I post the rides. And just the rides only, with no talking, nothing. It's just the ride itself. So I'm also going to be doing that today. So you'll see those like scattered throughout the week that we're here, because it's kind of hard to post everything at once. So yeah, that's all. I think we're ready to go. We're gonna head out in like 20 minutes-ish, and we will see you in the park. At our Starbucks, which is a tradition at this point. All of my Disney vlogs, you will see me with this exact drink every time. So it's gotten a tradition. Blake's here. And Mom. Mom's got her Starbucks too. My dad just got lemonade.
I'm getting a cake pop.
We're both getting cake pops. It's a tradition at this point. If we don't get Starbucks, that is a rare occasion. We are heading through security. We got through security and now we're gonna head into the park. California Adventure's that way, Disneyland is that way. We are going to Disneyland today. California Adventure is tomorrow. We're very excited. And it's a cool area. I really like it here. California Adventure is right there. And Disneyland is right there. Daddy, how excited are you?
So excited.
Yeah. Blake, how excited are you?
On a scale of what?
1 to 10. 10 being the most.
10.
Nice. We're in. Yay. There is Disneyland. Right there. Woo. We are walking in. Oh man. The light is on. The light's always on.
Can I take a picture of that?
That is Walt's old apartment.
And one time a maid turned it off and
it turned back on.
Yeah.
By itself.
And then she thought she just forgot.
What? Why is the suspense is killing me? There's the MP. There's the super tiny castle.
What the heck?
Right there. It's so small. I'm going to remind you guys that the Magic Kingdom castle is 189 feet tall and that one is 77, so it's significantly shorter. There's a mountain and then there's the castle. It's a great aspect that there is. The mountain is bigger than the castle.
Yes.
And then we just bought a couple things and we're heading to drop them off, and then we're gonna go to our first lightning lane, which is Indiana Jones. We went shopping a whole bunch, but we are going,
we'll do that later.
We are going into Indiana Jones, and it is really, really dark in here. You can't see me, but you know I'm here because I'm talking. So,
I do not know where I'm going.
I will talk to you when we're done with this. We're going to Big Thunder Mountain after this. And then we're going to probably Pirates. And we're gonna go stand outside of Haunted Mansion because it is closed. So yeah, first ride was a total success. It was so fun. I love that.
That was fun. That's the car guy.
Like got some Nemos with him. All of us quite enjoyed that. And we're going on Big Thunder Mountain next. JK, we're going on Pirates. We're here in Big Thunder Mountain. We're heading on that. My arm is very sore because I just filmed Pirates. But it's good now. Well, it was sore. But we're heading on to Big Thunder. We're going on to Pinocchio's next. Never mind. Pinocchio is closed. So we're going on Snow White's Enchanted Wish. We're in queue for Matterhorn. And we're almost there. It's gonna be an uncomfortable way to sit, but you know what? I think it'll be fun. I don't think I'll ever hear the song Jingle Bells Normal ever again. I had a little ears change because I had to take off my shirt. It got really hot, so I got this one now.
I'm not even hot. I have this on the whole day.
She's weird. Well, it was just getting like really warm. But we are going to go get food now.
Yay.
At Red Rose Tavern. After that, we're going to there's Woody. Okay. Well, after eating food, we're gonna go to Mr. Toad's, and then we're gonna go to Toontown and Tomorrowland probably.
Yeah.
Yep. So Mr. Toad just closed out of nowhere.
He don't.
So we're going to Pinocchio's Daring Journey now. And let's hope Mr. Toad's open by then. If not, we're going to Peter Pan first. But we're doing everything in this little area. And then we're heading to Toontown doing stuff in there. And then we're going to go to Tomorrowland. And then it's kind of a free-for-all from there. This is Toontown. Construction going on here, but it goes all the way down there, and it's actually kind of cool. But yeah, this is where we are. We're about to go on Roger Rabbit. You can spin us.
Holy smokes, Roger! We made it!
You don't get away with this point, that big boy.
Back to Main Street, just do a couple of like looking around Main Street. Our next like Lightning Lane thing isn't until 3:55 and it's 2:47, so we have a while. So we're kind of just sitting here and we're waiting for the train to come. And yeah, I got a pickle in a bag. I'm getting a Starbucks cake pop too. I bought another shirt too. We are on the railroad again, and we're heading over to Tomorrowland because we're too lazy to walk. Oh, we're too lazy to walk. Okay. But we can see Haunted Mansion right now, and Haunted Mansion closed on the 10th for changing it from their Christmas update to their normal update, and Jack Skellington and the pumpkin is still on the outside of it, which should be the first thing they take off. So I don't get why they're closed now, because I don't know what they're doing. So I'm a little upset about that. But I won't ever get over it, but I'll pretend I got over it. So yeah. This is so cool.
was one of the best rides to Space Mountain I have ever been on. 10 out of 10 Disneyland, good for you. As of right now, we're in Star Tours, and everything is the same, except it's a little reversed, but everything else is the exact same. We're going on Buzz Lightyear next, and I'm going with Dad. I already called it. But I already called it. That's your own fault. Fine, I guess I'm going with Mom. We're done with Autotopia, obviously. We just finished eating dinner, and we're gonna go back onto the train and go to New Orleans Square. And from there, we're gonna go to Jungle Cruise, probably. And then we're gonna just do a couple of things, and then we're gonna come back here and do Space Mountain again when we see the wait time lower. But we're gonna do a couple things over in New Orleans Square and Adventureland and Frontierland. But yeah. We're on the monorail. We're just gonna go around and then come back.
You probably can't see them.
Yeah, you can.
Can't see
them. Pirates of the Caribbean Part 2. We're just kind of going on rides at this point. Nothing really important happening. So we're gonna watch the fireworks in like an hour 15. So that's gonna happen, and nothing else really. So I might see you at the hotel unless something happens. I know you can't see me, but we're on the ride. There's the Haunted Mansion. The only part of it I'll ever see. Hey. I'm very upset still. Is unavailable while our silly spooks are out living it up. Please visit other spirited attractions in New Orleans Square. No.
What are the other attractions?
Oh, Jack Skellington's there though.
Can you come up and do it for my Jack?
This is me. Let's see. There you go. Ooh, that's actually cool. Okay. We're in Main Street. We got the castle back there. And we're gonna watch the fireworks. Goofy's living his best life, man.
My channel is really growing.
Oh, get it, Goofy. Get it. We got Pluto over here. We're leaving now. The fireworks show is... There was no fireworks because of wind in the sky. So no pyrotechnics were used, but like all the projections were used, and I'm gonna have that not posted because of copyright reasons, but it was good show. I'll put a little clip of it. But yeah, so we're leaving now.
Smell something.
I can't either.
Smell it.
All right, everyone, that was Disneyland day one. I really hope you enjoyed. I had so much fun. It was a great experience, and I'm excited to go back on Sunday. Tomorrow is California Adventure, so stay tuned for that, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.